Ship's this way!
Let's get there fast and get out of here. Did you do that?
Great. Now there's a force field.
One more thing in our way. I'm guessing this is a new cast member?
Who is she?
The alien secret enforcer! Isn't she great?
And you're too cheap to buy her a costume that fits.
Ship's this way!
Let's get there fast and get out of here. Did you do that?
Great. Now there's a force field.
One more thing in our way. I'm guessing this is a new cast member?
Who is she?
The alien secret enforcer! Isn't she great?
And you're too cheap to buy her.
Okay, let's go.
Ah!
I thank you. Shall we leave now?
I'm right there with you. Don't push me.
Driving around.
Okay, we got one more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggerio. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, you'll kill it.
Why are you trying to hit me?
No one stops this saint.
memorize this final sequence? The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitter by uploading a virus into them. You even get to fly the spaceship! So, get in and get going!
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
This isn't the first time I've flown strange technology.
And the locations of the transmitters?
The navigation computer must have them listed.
You really know your stuff.
This is true.
Wish I was more like that.
Here we go!
Quilana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
Then I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the Hive, they too will die.
This must be done for
Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will. Complete.
Two more to go.
My God, that Earth line. So much emotional depth. You really captured the plight of the whole planet there. But you, Jackie, you.
Look, my name's Jenny. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine. I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
At least this sounds like it won't kill me.
They're really not our fans. I don't think they want our...